Range. The range is the difference between the lowest and the highest value. To find the range, you have to find the highest and the lowest values. Subtract the lowest value from the highest. In this example below, the highest number of the data set is 8 and the lowest number is 2. So you subtract 8 minus 2 and that equals 6. 6 is your range.